We were booked to stay two nights on Rottnest Island, but unfortunately the weather was really bad the day before and all the ferries were cancelled. Because we were coming from Sydney, the only ferry they said that we could catch was the 7 a.m. ferry, but we weren't even leaving Sydney until 9:30 a.m. So the accommodation at Rottnest Island basically said we would lose our accommodation. But my beautiful wife, in her ultimate wisdom, decided to get us an air taxi, the Rottnest Island air taxi, and it was amazing. We had a great time and I would thoroughly recommend this. Check out our video flying over to the island. If you can't get there by ferry or you get seasick, I strongly recommend this. It was a lot of fun and the pilots are very, very skilled pilots. Definitely worth having a look at.
Okay, here we are. We're about to go to Rottnest Island on the air taxi.
Oh my God.
That's the air taxi. How are you feeling, mate?
I'm scared.
We'll be fine. And yeah, there's actually a heap of air taxis. It's around there. There's a stack of air taxis around here. There's our pilot. We have our air taxi.
About to fly out to Rottnest Island. Got young Frank. Young Frank here is our pilot.
Not so young.
And we're going to go, yep, out off to Rottnest Island.
Very exciting. How are you feeling in the back there, babe?
No.
You feel all right?
It's okay.
So, yes, it will be quite bumpy, especially as we come into Rottnest Island. Mm. There's usually a strong crosswind blowing at Fremantle like it is now. Look to see where it's at. Cool. No problems.
Oh, so we got there just before the weather.
Yep. So you've been doing this for a while, eh, Frank? 30 years.
Over 30 years.
So how many times have you flown to Rottnest Island?
I've got 20,000 plus landings over there now.
So, babe, does that make you feel better?
Yes. 20,000.
Most of them turned out right. So we'll get quite noisy. So if you have any questions, you need to shout.
Jules, Amazon over there.
crosswind, is it? Really strong crosswind. The wind's coming from there. Same size plane?
No, Lady Elliot
wants
4 times bigger than this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, yeah, it's quite a strong crosswind, isn't it? That's a turbulent, isn't it?
Well,
that was great. Thank you very much.
No worries, you're welcome.
I love little planes. When you see that 20,000 landings, like that gives you a lot of confidence as well.
Yeah, that's my mind at ease.
Rottnest Air Taxi.